Hi everyone, this is just a video on the express nails, my take on the express nails. So I've just got some full cover nail tapes. I'm just etching them because gel won't stick to shiny. Need to etch your own nail as well. This nail has a bit of gel on it, so, but I'm still etching it just to make sure. Just sprayed it with some alcohol to get all the dust off and clean the nail tip as well. And then I've got some LED gel, and all you need is a tiny bit. Put it on your nail so that it can adhere to the nail. And then put a tiny, like, cure that for 10 seconds. And then put like a really tiny bit on the cover nail. And then what I did is I just put like a bit more on the where the cuticle's going to be, because that's going to like squidge up your nail. So you press it down at the cuticle, making sure there's no air bubbles. Press it down, and then this lamp I got off eBay for about £4. It's a 21 LED lamp. So you just cure that for about 10 seconds, and then I cured it in my normal lamp for 30 seconds. Then you try and get, I had a tiny little bit what had squidged out, so I got that. And then you just file it like you normally would. Do your shape. And then you would like put gel polish on top and you'd be ready to go. They are quite easy. I found like the middle one, closer I got to my thumb, that were harder to like hold on to. So as you'll see in the video, I got my daughter to help me. And she likes her nails as well, as you'll see.